part two of eco-friendly things I brought with me on a getaway. Deodorant in a paper tube to avoid plastic ones. The tube is fully compostable. Beeswax wraps instead of plastic bag. I put my shampoo, conditioner, and soap bars inside. Yep, I bring my own soap. This balm I made using olive oil. I use it to remove makeup on my lips and also to slug my face. Bamboo toothbrush and bite toothpaste tabs. I carry everything in this resupply bag that's made of garbage and ethically made too.